like some videos that have like 20,000 views and stuff like that. Yeah. Yeah. 250 something subscribers. It's really neat. So yeah, so we're cruising to Holcomb Valley because my dumb ass got stuck in snow, and you guys are probably wondering, what snow? You must really be a fucking dumbass because there's no snow. And I'm with my best friend up here, Jeff. Say hi, Jeff.
Hi, Jeff.
That's Jeff. Seriously, guys, one of the nicest human beings you will ever run into. So, yeah. And he can drive like a champ, too. You've got, you know, wife, kids.
And I gotta fit fishing in there.
And fishing. Yeah, yeah.
Twice a week you look like.
That's a little boulder right there. Yeah. Yeah, that would be bad.
Well, you know about that. I still have yet to watch that video. That's what I'm gonna watch. Your boulder video, I guess.
Oh.
And you got slammed?
Yeah, no, that one showed one coming down, and then a little bit further up, I nailed the one in the street, which is the one that ripped open my transmission fluid pan. yeah, but you can see the rock coming down. It may have actually...
Snow.
Oh, there is snow right there. Oh. Yep, see, I'm not as free. Yeah. But man, I think there was even a little bit of snow on this road still, a little bit, so. Yeah, it has. It's been gorgeous up here, man. Absolutely gorgeous.
It's like spring.
Yeah. Well, it's almost spring. Another week, right?
Damn near sprung.
Dude, Jeff, you are the man. Oh, seriously. Oh, shit. Damn, this thing fucking handles like a motherfucker.
It's a
bull. Damn.
I got it. This is a problem. You hear a little tick tick in it. I think it's my ball joint or something.
Yeah, he said ball. And joint. Yeah. Smoking a joint while playing with my boss.
There is so much snow on San Gorgonio. Do you know, fun fact, that most years there will be like an area on the top of there where there will be snow year round. I think last year they didn't have it, but some years they'll have year round snow on the top of Mount San Gorgonio at the 11,500.
Did you see it?
Back there. 11,500 feet. It's our biggest mountain here.
Gorgonio?
And another fun fact.
Did I say it?
Who? Gorgonio, yep. At least that's what I've heard.
Is that Spanish or something?
Yeah, I think it means huge ego. I don't know. Dude, Jeff, this car's amazing. There's San Gorgonio. The very left. Right above the tree line also, which is super cool. One of these days...
Right, left?
Sorry. We were going to go left, but I'm up here on I-309, so we just keep on cruising up. Wow, I'm just so happy that your car is made this far.
You should see me on delivery now. Jesus.
I have.
Everybody's stuck, and I'm trying to get past everybody. I'm trying to keep the momentum. You got to back up and get another run started.
Is this all-wheel drive? Yeah.
No. It's just front.
But it's got a winter button and all that stuff.
It does, yeah.
What in the frick?
Somebody got stuck out of the snow.
have a secret patch out here.
I don't need to know.
Yeah, yeah, right? Let's just keep on trucking. Yeah. In Hawaii, I would try to find patches. Oh yeah, okay, so we're starting to get to the snow now. It was way worse. If you don't feel comfortable, that's probably why they parked back there, right, to walk up here. Yeah.
Yeah, it's starting to get deeper.
Yeah.
I might just get high centered.
Oh no.
Well, it's not far from here, right?
No, no. Well, it's from the end of the from the road, 3.3 miles to where my car is.
From two in, from that sign two in.
No. Okay. From the main road.
No, it's okay.
Yeah. We'll be good.
They're really getting both.
Yeah.
Maybe just if this gets high centered, it gets to be a
fish. No, dude. Fucking my car is. I think that is what is exactly wrong with mine. Is it's high centered? I wish it was just high.
Hey, Jeff. We're not gonna fall, right?
Or is it pointing down? I kind of want it to be pointing straight. Okay, perfect. Dude, I am so freaking grateful for you, man. Guys, this is a real friend. This is a real friend. She shouldn't have opened her mouth. We got our shovels ready to go. Wow, that is so cool. I need to tighten the pants here. Fuck it, I'll do that later. Alright, man. You wanna see a dead body? Really?
I walked out with a shovel, where are you going? You gotta go help a friend. The body?
Yeah, what snow?
Yeah, it sounds like a body story to me.
It gets pretty bad again, though. Yeah. Yeah, so we are, stand by me here. We just need a train. Oh, we got my train horn. Yeah. Yep, that was with River Phoenix and Corey Feldman. Yeah, he was. When the old guy sicks his dog on him, he's like, "Oh, rip off your head and shit down your throat."
That was Corey.
Yeah, I grew up with the fucking two Corys, and Corey Haim died on my birthday. It sucked, man, because like. One movie that was most vivid for me to remember as a kid was The Lost Boys. That was a great flick. You remember that one? With Kiefer Sutherland and both the Coreys. It was about vampires. But it was back with like good vampire movies, not all this fucking homoerotic stuff. No, I mean, you know I'm not being a dick by saying that either. I always feel, I don't know, I respect you so much that I don't like to say things that could be construed as disrespectful, but you know me by now that certainly not.
Your heart's not there.
year, I've had to get rid of a few people, and it sucks, man, but the older I get, I don't have time for fucking bullshit, shady fucking two-talking people, you know? Now I got way too much on my fucking plate. Yep. No, that's... You have a lot of time, Jeff. You're still young, man. I think about my mortality a lot, too. It sucks. It really does. Because I don't want to go, man. Yeah, and with all of our technological advances and medical advances, you never know. And if your heart goes bad, stem cells, man. Fucking grow you a fucking brand new heart, the exact same one that you have. Just one that works. No, they already can do that. Yeah, oh yeah. Yep. And they are doing it in another country. Like, they're growing some DNA tissues for people, burn victims and stuff. But our country won't allow that shit. Yet, like, which is bullshit. I think that initially was part of the problem, but yeah, dude, it's all politics.
Bunch of bullshit.
Totally. This fucking uphill road's a bunch of bullshit.
Yeah. That's gonna be parked down.
Yeah, shit. That's why I was hoping you had someone with a four-wheel drive who we could just drive right to my car. But it's okay. Oh, dude, it's fine. However far we drove in from the start of the drive off of the North Shore Road, it's 3.3 miles in there to the car. So I don't know if we drove like a half a mile or something, but we got a bit to go. Yeah, no, totally. But it's not uphill like this. Yeah, it flattens out right up here. Yeah. Yes, it does. I'm glad you have a metal shovel. Yeah, no, it's great because with this heat and then at night getting down to right about freezing, could have some pretty solid ice. Yeah, I see, said the blind man. Yeah. Yes. Should have brought
water.
And then it becomes a dirt road right at the summit here. I don't think it's now. No.
wait till you see the valley up here. You're gonna trip out. That's better. That's better. Now I can just fall down the hill now. Dude, when you see this valley, you're not gonna believe it. This used to be where everybody lived up here in Holcomb Valley during the gold rush. Yep. And this is where the town was. This is where they all live. There's a couple buildings that I think are for like historical preservation stuff, but other than that, I think there's a camp up here or something, but that's about it. But there are so many different off-road stuff up here and just so many different fun things. But when you see this valley up here, dude, it's lush green, gorgeous. You're gonna be definitely taken aback because I think it's the most beautiful spot in the San Bernardino Mountains. Yep. No, there's a lot of beautiful spots up here, I'm telling you, but wait until you see this, you're just gonna be in awe. It's pure majesty. So we're starting to hit some snow in these shady areas. I know when I'm on the treadmill and I jog for 30 minutes, I get about 3.3 miles. Huh? Who, what? Where did it say that?